Welcome to America!
Up to Mammoth, we'll force off the highway, told that without chains our all-terrain tyres wouldn't handle the slippery and heavy snow conditions.
Just keep going, don't slow down.
Trying to avoid chain inspections along the highway, we took a steep back road, which ended in our 30-foot RV sliding into a ditch for the night.
Turn your wheels that way just a hair.
After spending the night in a ditch and paying $1,000 in towing fines, we made our way back to the nearest town and came to the decision to avoid the dangerous and costly road conditions up to Mammoth and head straight to Whistler.
Red eye flight's the life I like, but I'm so tired by it. Head side back and bitches of life flat. Slept the own ass, just beg me to ride that. Yeah, I probably wonder where our mind's at. I rap not for pussy, I get my cat. Wearing a 5 cap, having a nightcap. Perhaps even a tablet, my fucking iPad. I'm in a loud room trying to meditate. I'm in a full place trying to get away. They ask me where I'm at, trying to set a day. I tell them all day, my fucking every day.
I think I'm gonna need some eye drops tomorrow. I'm really gonna need some eye drops.
Beauty and strokes. Going for a rip, are you, bud?
Locals say this is one of the worst seasons Whistler has seen in 30 years. Although there have been a few dumps of snow, the mountain hasn't lived up to its legendary reputation. Known for its large variety of steep and accessible terrain, world-class parks, backcountry and wild nightlife, we found that a large percentage of people in the village were there to party, not to ski. Due to the bad snow conditions, we occasionally fell into this trap.
We'll be right back.
One more video.
Where are we going? We need cookies, mate.
Slow down.